26 divided by 2. Here 2 is not less, therefore with 2. Here 2 multiplied by which number is nearest to 2 but not greater. 2 multiplied by 4. 2 multiplied by 2 is 4, is greater. Multiplied by 1 is 2, okay, is not greater. 2 minus 2, 0. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 6, 2 multiplied by 3, 6, okay, is not greater. 6 minus 6, 0, 0. Therefore, 0, and here that is not number, therefore finish it. 26 divided by 2 is 13.